name is this? Places not right. Let's keep your head on straight. What is going on here?
Hey, Brad. What are you... Hey, what's wrong?
What are you doing? Stop it! Stop!
What the fuck?
Okay?
Thanks. I could have drowned. We gotta get away. He's still around. That guy?
Fuck!
Thank you. Flit!
Oh, thank God.
Yeah, it's me. Come on, let's go.
Jesus! We gotta get somewhere safe.
Here?
I think we'll be all right here.
Oh, hello. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual, wouldn't you say? Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways? You will, I hope. Although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out. Give you a little hint. Well then, how can I put this? There may be forces at play here that are more scientific and even some that are more political, you know? Less supernatural. Perhaps you've started to realize something. That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.
What the hell was wrong with you back there? Brad, you lost your shit, like, big time. You almost killed me.
What? What are you talking? Come on, no, come on, that's ridiculous.
What the fuck is going on with this ship? Because I gotta be honest, it feels like there's some, like evil, like, literal evil going on down there.
Let's just stay calm and relatively sane about this, okay?
The stuff I saw, it's like there were these old soldiers. They were bodies, they were dead, but then they came alive and...
That doesn't sound that crazy right about now.
Alex wasn't the only Alex.
What are you talking about?
There were things walking around with his face on them. Alex's face, it was horrifying.
Julia, I'd never hurt you. You know that, right?
No, I know, it's just...
This can't all be happening. Maybe like one thing could, but not all of these crazy things. It's too much of a coincidence. There's gotta be something going on here. What can we absolutely be sure about? What do we know that's real?
Am I crazy or are we on a ghost ship? Like, ghost ships are real and this is one and we're totally on it and oh, holy shit, we're so totally fucked?
I was gonna say the same thing.
Well, I know we're not the first people to see weird shit here. Apparently the guards were super freaked out by something they saw in the cargo holds.
We found a note that said a bunch of guys tried to get out of guard duty because they were really freaked out by something. What do you think actually happened to this place?
Beats me, man.
I saw 1947 on the newspaper. Did you see the gold? Anything?
Manchurian gold isn't actually gold. It's a fucking chemical and it's leaking all over cargo hold too.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this isn't exactly what our friendly fishermen are expecting either. This should go over well.
What happened to everybody on this ship? Where did they all go?
This all feels more like a mausoleum than a ship.
So where did all the corpses come from?
Apparently, getting scared to death is an actual thing, because I'm pretty sure that's what happened to these guys.
We know more than we did before. That's something, at least.
We're wasting time. Whatever we do, we have to do it now.
Time to get off this ship.
We're not going anywhere without the distributor cap. The Duke needs it to run.
Hold on. The ship's gotta have a radio. If we can find it and use it...
That's great, but do you think it still works?
Just need to find a way up there. We gotta get off this damn ship.
No shit. I think we're, speaking clinically, totally effed.
I know it sounds crazy, but maybe it was these guns that took down the plane from our dive. Great. Could have used these if they weren't Swiss cheesed. Find a way up?
Sadly, no, but I'll keep my eyes open.
Must have been moving some pretty dangerous cargo. Hey, a little help over here. I think this is our way up. Give me a lift. I'll pull you up.
Over here! Got a way through here.
Last log shows him caught in a storm. Find a radio yet?
No, but there's gotta be a radio on this ship. There has to be.
I'm not exactly confident about our chances of survival at this point.
Something's wrong here. If you were headed to San Francisco, you'd be crazy to take this route.
It's almost like they didn't want anyone to know they were coming.
Like hide and seek out in the ocean?
Ship was blown off course, cloud cover was bad. They couldn't establish a position. Take a look. No freaking way. This thing actually still works?
Well, radio science hasn't changed much in 70 years, as long as there's power.
I'll give it a whirl.
We're headed for our fifth street.
Ah, it's working!
It's a number station. Military bandit.
Let's ask them for help. Hey! Hey! Is anyone out there hearing this? Hello?
Relieved. Over.
Holy shit! We got him! If you can hear us, we're on a ship, an old freighter. Our coordinates are approximately, 12 degrees 30 minutes south, 151 degrees 20 minutes west. Please, get here now! We need help!
Please repeat. Over.
We're on a freighter, abandoned, huge, and old. Hello? Hello? Is anyone out there? Please, come in!
Hey! Come here, look!
This has got to lead somewhere. Maybe we can find a way to get the power back.
We need to get that radio working.
I think someone should wait here in case a message comes through.
I'll go, obviously.
I can do this. I should be the one to go.
Hey, little bro.
What's up?
I'm thinking you might deserve a promotion. How's medium bro sound?
What are you talking about?
You stepped up to the plate. Put yourself right in the line of fire.
You're kind of mixing metaphors there.
Not if the pitcher's a machine gun. I'm impressed. Seriously.
So what do you think?
Hey, if you're sure you're up for it, I believe you got it, bro.
I'm coming too.
Hey, what? Julia, no.
You're not always gonna be there to protect big guy. I can handle this. Trust me.
Whoa. If Julia says she can handle it, she can handle it. Case closed.
Okay, Julia. It's you and I.